Wait, wait. Quick, Harvey, hit me. Oh, shoot. Died. Watch, do it again, bro.
No.
Never mind, fat ass bitches.
He's gonna ruin all the fun.
Yeah,
look
he does ruin all
he's
the fun.
He's just staring at us. Let us have fun.
Survival.
Look how he looks over here. Oh fuck!
Hit the back of his head on the wall.
I need like tissues.
Survival.
Be right back. Tissues.
Death.
That's good. Awesome.
What if it's reverse juju?
I low-key want to give a shout out to Jim. He believed in me today. You believed in me, bro. I beat Scizor and Arvar because of you and Andrew.
3, 2, 1, go!
Game number 1.
Oh man, Mago, bro. He's like my favorite Bowser of all time. He's better than King Koopa. Oh, shit. I honestly want to say this match is pretty bad for Bowser.
Yeah.
Grab. I don't know. Uh oh.
You bad. Oh, damn. Triple jab instead. Let's go for the air.
Ooh, vivid grabs. Let's go.
Go teleport grab. Uh oh.
Let's go. Back here. Oh, my God. He wanted something. I knew
oh,
it!
Oh, I knew the back of his coming. Air dodge is through it.
Oh.
It's like that with one ground.
That's like one of the worst PK fires I've ever seen in my life. Dude, you know that song, Ultimate Battle? I got that shit working.
Uh-oh.
I got that shit working. Hey, Jim, I got it working on my mods.
Nice.
I got that song in my mods. Because one of my friends did it for me. It's in my FD in the battlefield. Can I actually bring it so we can play mods on stream? It's only music though. All right, fine. Only music though for me. Yeah, I'll just leave Ultimate Battle all the way. If I come next week, I'll bring it. Bro, dude, it's so beautiful on FD. Like, you're just fighting it like, gah, gah, gah. Gah, gah. Got you, dog. Uh-oh. Mago is playing like a god right now. I don't know why he didn't play because of the pool.
Why are you mad?
Oh, man, he's dead, bro. CSI Armada.
Where was your TI,
I
sir?
Was supposed to say I lied, but he died.
What kind of TI was that?
Bowser.
Where?
I don't get to see it. Dang, I didn't get to see it. I can't see it.
Survival!
It decides to go to Ganon in game 2. Does mess around with Ganon a little bit. Lord Bahamut decides to put down his controller and he sits back, crosses his legs in judgment of his friend. Why are you mad, sir?
1, go!
Trying to move off just a little bit. Still not gonna be enough to move forward. There's stuff about all this.
Playing the song.
Ooh, the shield. Oh,
have it on this
one. That's
crazy. But Nairo has it on his mark back in here.
Yep, Smash had nowhere to go. Literally nowhere.
Dude, why is Mongo Ganondorf? I just reached hello?
Oh, oh no.
I hope you lose.
Play. Pass balls past the ledge.
Be bad. Oh, the stomp. Perfectly timed as Mongo takes it 2-0.
Did he lose? He was.
He down-aired him when he was in the middle of Peaky Thunder.
Together.
Good night.